Most important thing is learning to love yourself and discover who you are. Don't be fake with yourself. Because when you trying to fit in and do anything and everything for attention, it's not going to get you nowhere. You got to learn how to love yourself and put God first and really build that relationship with God. Because when you don't have him really in your life, you're going to think this is okay, that's okay. You won't even realize that you're doing wrong in yourself.